Like Captain Stacy used to say, use the little fish to catch the big ones. Okay, how hard can this be? It's a cell tower. It's gonna be high up and pointy. Got multiple backup security systems keeping people from hacking the cell tower. Gotta find and decrypt them. Lucky I have an instinct about these things. Okay, Alphabet City, talk to me.
What do you want with guns? I thought you into arson.
Yeah, but these days everyone's strapped. You can't set a peaceful fire no more without some punk from another crew taking a shot at you.
All right, I got you covered. Swing by the alley behind Jazzy Johnny's nightclub. And hey, cash only.
That could be carotene. Time for old Spidey to go clubbing.
Many of the petty criminals apprehended by Spider-Man turned out to be wanted on far more serious charges.
He looks like one of those masked wrestlers.
One day nobody's gonna commit any crimes, and I won't know what to do with myself. Now, people are in trouble. I tell you, you have other options in life, but I'm not really sure you do.
Business owners praised Spider-Man for improvement not just in crime rates, but also in the local economy.
It's not Kerry. But whoever he is, I can't let him put more guns on the street.
The spider!
Let's not fight. Ah, never mind. Let's fight.
Man, chase us or let those people burn.
Score.
My glasses are all fogged up.
Oh boy, much obliged, Spidey.
Anytime, Stan.
Hey. How'd you like me to call the Daily Bugle and tell them that Jameson is full of it?
I'm not gonna stop you. So long. I should head over to the comic stand and check in on Stan. Even in New York, sometimes there's nothing to swing from.
Peter?
Hey, Stan.
Oh, welcome back, True Believer. Gosh, I haven't seen you in the store since... I can't say it enough. I am so sorry about your Uncle Ben. Oh, he was a good man. He was the best.
Thanks. Thanks. I was just remembering how we used to come in together. After the mess I made house-sitting for you, I felt kind of bad.
Oh, water under the bridge. Hey, can't I get you anything? Some Merry Marvel mayhem to get the old pulse pounding?
Nah, I was just passing by, but I'll come back.
Well, enough said. Anytime you need inspiration, I'll be right here.